Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. This one's about kind of a favorites thing. Let's say you use this audio effect all the time and you kind of want to make it one of those default effects. We're going to teach you how to do it so you can easily apply it to a zillion clips in the future. Over here, guys. First, select one or more audio clips. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit. And add Channel EQ, which is the current default audio effect. Or use the shortcut Option Command E. And if we want to change the default audio effect, we'll navigate to the center right and click the effects icon. We'll scroll down to the audio effects and locate the new effect to make it a default. Then we'll hold Control and click on it. And we'll choose Make Default Audio Effect. Now, if we navigate to the top menu again and choose Edit, we'll see that it's now Add Car Radio. So, if there's an audio effect you use all the time, make it your default. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. That's it. It's over. Sad? Have no fear. Couple more right over here.